Hey guys, we're back, and this is 3-3. Neppy Nuts Domain. I don't know where they got that name from. Doesn't even relate to the critter that'll be shown later on. You'll see. This critter. That's Nep Enut, I guess. Just shoot him with the egg, he'll go back down. Or you could even jump over him. I think you might be able to wait for him to go back down, but I'm not sure. Or even rush him and go right over him. But he's completely invincible. Though eggs do affect him, as shown, he won't actually die. So you just have to run past him. Ah! Monkey! That was a close one. Checkpoint! Okay. Yeah, it's better just to run through most of that because of the enemies and stuff. It's just like one of those things of, what's the saying, nip it in the bud. Oh, see these shy guys here? Step on them and they'll shoot watermelon speeds, or seeds. See that? Oops! There we go. Don't hit that. Get this helicopter right here. Yeah, if you hit that bubble, a bridge will appear and then you can't get to this. This is the way out. Then you'll have to go through a door and then, whoops. Hey, let me through. There we go. And that's the only way through here. And there's your way out. Yeah, those bridges can sometimes be tricky. They help you, but at the same time, they can block you. Look at this cool background right here. I just love this. I bet you it looks even better. I mean, the camera doesn't do this background justice. Okay, in submarine, you can move around with the key D-pad in any direction and shoot little torpedoes. Ah! There's those same shy guys throwing little bombs at you. Oh yeah, when you shoot these twice, then they three times. Oh, maybe not. Oh, there, okay, three times. There. Then they explode. But you're best off just avoiding these little spiky fish. Ah! Get this if you can. Yes! And we're on the home stretch. No. Ah! You didn't touch me. And that's it. You're gonna pop right up above the water and we're out. There's hidden submarine areas later in the game, by the way. So if this is the only one that you see throughout the game, look harder. Whoops. Look out for jumping fish. Ah. Look out. Oh. Okay. Frog. Yeah, they could stick out their tongue and lap you up too, just like you do to them. Let's see, down this way. Yeah, you have to use the stairs here. And we're good. Oh, if you ever notice that there's a yellow egg-colored block and a red egg-colored block, that is a one-time use egg block. Yellow ones give you coins when they destroy, when they explode and you hit an enemy with them. Oops. And the red ones give you 2 stars. That flashing shy guy you've seen there, he takes 5 eggs to kill, but when you do, he gives you a 1-up. It's not usually worth it, unless you're really lacking in 1-ups or something, but even so, this game's got, I don't want to say unlimited continues, but it's got, you know, save points. It saves after every level, so what's the point? If you die, you're just going to try to level again. Well, here's Prince Froggy's fort. Woo! This boss is probably one of the coolest I've ever played. You'll see. Pass by these guys. Oh, you do have to hit that. Oops. Shoot at that. Oh, by the way, see those, that open gap between those blue things? Those thorns? Well, right down there is a secret area for getting all the red coins. I think there's 4 red coins in there. Well, the first time I was trying to get 100 on this level, I racked my brain for hours trying to figure out where the heck those last couple coins were. And They were there, I just had to search harder. Okay, avoid the doors until you get to the last door. Oops, I shouldn't have got that flower. Actually, it doesn't matter on boss stages. I mean, castle stages. You can skip that if you want. It's not that hard to go through the water. Go through here. It's just faster doing it this way. I think it's even safer, too. Because you have a better chance of avoiding those little bombs that they throw. And we're in. Yeah, if you just want to complete the game, ignore all the doors. And... yeah! Yeah, when they see you, they really accelerate fast on you. Okay, wait here. I'll go back for Krabby Guy. Oh, boy! Hey, wait, there you are. Oh, boy! Oh, I hate those things. They take 3 eggs to kill, so they're wasteful, too. Grab 2 eggs here. Not bump me up to 6. Oh yeah, you can carry a maximum of 6 eggs if you didn't know. Hit. Oh, you can actually completely jump past this, but it's safer to just... come on. Shoot. Oh, screw it. There we go. Oh, shoot. I panicked a little bit there. We're good. There we go. Eat these for eggs if you need them. There's an unlimited source of them. Woo! Yay! Look out! Oh, and you have to use this one, by the way. Be patient and watch out for the slimes on the ceiling. If any... oh, there's one. If any is gonna appear. And jump! There we go. Saves a little time. Checkpoint! No! Ah! Frog! Ah! Fake flower! Alright, here's the boss! This one you'll be surprised at. Great job, Yoshi! Now you'll be Froggy's lunch! Wait, what? He's spreading it on me! I'm shrinking! Uh-oh. Erp. Okay, I'm gonna cut the camera off here. See you in the next part.